coach, players, playing, and officials initiate. Please remember all school products are not smoking areas. Thank you, and good luck to both teams. Now, ladies and gentlemen, introduction of tonight's scoring lineups. First for the visitors from Marysville. Yeah. First team foul, Jordan Thomas. Thank you. Thank you. personal foul has been taken out of the game. And the game for Marysville, number 11, Haley Eagles.
Yeah.
basketball fans. We are outside entertainment tonight. Helping welcome to the floor your CCCHS partners, Abby Gurney, Kayla Johnson, Alexa Mitchell, and Brianna Wright.
I got a Thank you.
Let's go. person picks up her second personal foul, a second touchdown for the Lady Tigers.
We want to jump in.
Smith picks up her fourth personal foul. 19 foul for Marysville. So it's Madison looking to the line.
Come on,
The practice of good sportsmanship is encouraged by all. Let the coaches coach, the players play, and the officials officiate. Please remember that all school grounds are not smoking areas. Thank you, and good luck to both teams. Now, at this time, let everyone please rise when playing our national anthem performed tonight by the CCCHS Titan Corral under the direction of Mrs. Carol Bernstein.
Trust Christ and Christ.
Number three.
Free throws away.